都无其中写听，都白抄，变做变话，啊，变白的，你又做变咯。
Bloomhill is a cautious and safe corner for Southeast Asian students, primarily Hmong. They also struggle with the ability to find the right words and emotions to express how they feel. You know, my job is that I help teach them how to be aware of these things and just develop strategies to cope with them. What I love about this job is that I enjoy every unique relationship that I have with each student, and I really cherish their ability to trust. And the students and the staff help create an environment that just really welcomes the program.
Hello, my name is Shane Lee. I am fifth grade. I like to read and go to school and go to school. Oh, no, I'll just go to school.
I'm 11 years old and I'm in fifth grade. It can help my nerves. Some of my hopes and dreams is to go to college for 6 years and find a job. I want to be an artist.
My name is Lolly and I am 11 years old. I am fifth grade.
Yeah, okay, we'll do pictures.
Elementary school, and so Gujosha, that's how much and you guys could be a good example. And so I just want to take this time to welcome you and thank you so much.
Good evening.
So, school board member, tell me the chicken that you don't see Paul and no. Mono, you all have a
really been a great role model for her siblings and been really a huge support for her father. And so, next is Ethan. Ethan is very similar to Adrian. Ethan is the oldest brother, the oldest in his family. And he is also similar to what Adrian is, kind of like a second caretaker of his siblings. And he's been, you know, since I've been working with him for the past about 5 months, he went from being very scared and could not look at me in the eyes to asking me a million questions. And that just shows that the change that he has had, that even standing up here, he couldn't do 5 months ago. So this is really good that he can stand up here with me. And so I'm really proud of you, Ethan, and where you've come. And I know your mom is out there, and she's really proud of you too. And so, everyone, this is Ethan.
Jenny, she's probably one of my favorite. Everyone's my favorite, but I've been working with Jenny for about 2 years. And Jenny she takes me on different journeys that I will never have been before, and I love that. And so Jenny, I am so proud of you. Okay, I know that. Okay, Jenny. So
this is Lolly. Lolly, I also started just working with him about 5 months ago in Mississippi, and he is the oldest brother in his family, and he has been.
When I first met Lolly, he was, again, very shy and had...
And this is Shang. Shang has, she always has a smile on her face, even when she's stressed. She will always be smiling, okay? So Shang, she actually, the boys that were up here earlier are her older brothers, okay? And so she is the oldest sister of all her siblings. And the goofiest, okay? She is actually almost...
So these are our graduates for this year. And so again, we want to thank you so much for joining us tonight. We do have dinner prepared. And so feel free to...
No, I'm going to put it on Instagram. This is my food. So we're done with this week.
What's it made of?
My cake.
Mama!
I see that shirt.
See what?
I'm gonna go eat finish my food.
Okay, so we might gonna go.
Yeah. Oh, you guys gonna go?
And,
yeah.
Ouch.
Yeah. And hopefully not like in 10 years, okay? Because in 10 years, I'm not gonna recognize your brother anymore.
Okay, so now we're going back home. And yeah. Okay, bye, y'all. Bye, Grandma. Okay, they're over there.